channel, Misha and Madison's Adventures. My sister Madison, she's busy, so on my last video, we taught you how to bake blueberry cheesecake and mini blueberry cheesecake, and now we will show you to make and to bake burnt cheesecake. So here are the ingredients: for egg, one-fourth cup of crushed grahams, mysan, 1/4 cup of melted butter, and then 1 tablespoon of sugar and 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, and 1 cup of sugar, and 3 cups cream cheese. Sorry. So, and we will have, and we have the materials here for baking. So here is the crushed graham, and we will put the sugar. With a spatula. And then we will put the melted butter. Here's the crushed graham. We mix this, so, and we will put this here. And then the last one. So here is the softened cream cheese, and then we will put 1 cup of sugar. And then we will mix it. That's my daddy mixing it. And my dad mixing it and pouring the eggs. Another one. Hello. Okay. The eggs, Now we will put the mixed cream cheese here. Okay. Let's check the cheesecake. Let's open it. Okay. It's good. It's good. Perfecto. So, yeah. 5 minutes more, guys. Okay, let's remove it now from the oven. It's like a chocolate. So this is the burnt cheesecake. And yeah, so perfect. So this is the perfect burnt cheesecake. Whoa, it tastes delicious, guys. So hope you like this video. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell notification, big thumbs up, and share, and comment down below too, guys. Hope you like this video. Thanks for watching, guys, again. So bye.